Rodeo is 4 decimal with 15.70. Now help her out, folks. Help her out.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
15.87 today. 15. This is Lisa Maria Miller. No, Courtney Cole. Courtney Cole, how can I miss you? I'm so sorry. From Las Vegas, Nevada. Come in. This is close. Put their hands together. That's a pretty high. How about a 15.70? We're going to Lisa Marie Miller from Alonga, California. Sponsored by Step Ahead Equine Therapy at Curaz. That's a tournament at Boswala based herbal supplement. Third place yesterday. Let's see what she does today. Come on, Lisa. Ooh, how about a 14.85 out of Healdsburg, California, sponsored by David Lawson Performance Horses. Kirsten, one of her first rodeos with us. She had a good run for it. That's going to cost her 5 seconds. Rosie did a great job yesterday, being her first weekend. Let's show her a whole lot of love. Looking good, Rosie. All right, Magic, get around. Barrel number two. Let's head for number three. Looking good, Rosie. Now head her home. And 61, Rosie's 14 and 85. Let's see her do it. Candy Pratt, ladies and gentlemen. Oh. 15 and 28 plus 5. In on the horse named Collins, I believe. Looking good. Come on, Steph.
Come on. Come on.
Yeah. Okay. How about this? 14.41. Here comes Renee Redstad out of Norco, California, sponsored by a Step Ahead Equine Therapy out of Norco. In second place yesterday. Get around there. Come on, Renee. Chasing at 14 and 41. 15 and 96. Nothing tells me I don't think that's true. I bet you this horse is going to turn it up. Let's go. All right, now turn this last barrel. Stacy, help her out, ladies and gentlemen. 16.19. 16. Come on, baby. Let's do this. This up next at Aubrey, Texas, sponsored by Change of Pace Equine Boarding and Conditioning Facility on a horse named Lane. All right, Murmur, help her out now. How about a 15.48? 15.92. Sinbad and Renee are celebrating their 20-year anniversary on March 17th. Looking good. Sinbad and Dakota, come on, Sinbad. 15.76. Equine Boarding and Conditioning Facility. on a horse named Shine. Come on, Danica, let's do this. Rocky is Ms. Tur, TGRA 2011. Riding in memory of Mary, Ty, and JJ. Mr. IGRA, first round of 2012. And Mr. IGRA 2014. How about an 18.43? Here comes David Rainier, the first of the men on the... David Lawson, my bad. David Lawson. Sponsored by Circle Oak Equine Sports Medicine. And Hunter Lane Equestrian Center. Looking good, David. And that horse named Leonard.
Turns it up 15.37. 15.37.
The Valley. In on a horse named Stash. There you go.
18.03 plus 5. 8 to Jeff.
On a horse named Nina. Nina's relatively new to the rodeo circuit.
Yeah. 17.52. 17.52.
We're going to be polite and say it's plus 10. You knocked down all three, it's a train wreck. All right, now we're looking at David Rainier on that big horse we call Easy. He in first place yesterday on this horse. Pepe out of Paramount, California. Pepe is sponsored by Gun Oil Lube. When you want your ride to last longer than 6 seconds, use Gun Oil Lube. Come on, Pepe, looking good.
How about a 15.19? 15.19.
Cowboy Daryl Kessler, come on down out of Whitesboro, Texas.
Was in fifth place yesterday. Let's see what he can do today.
Saying happy Valentine's Day to Mike. Thank you for putting up with me.
How about 15 seconds flat? 15.
All right, here comes Richard Armstrong out of Las Vegas, Nevada on a horse named Olive. Look at... I jinxed him. I'm sorry, Richard. Help him out now. 5 seconds working against him.
We're gonna have to add 5 seconds to that. So that's a 19.73. Keenan Allen in the arena now on a horse. Cash. 16.36.
Wanna see him back in time for Palm Springs. Chuck working on Spice.
All All right, how about a 17.65 plus 5?
Sponsored by Carrie Dean. Second call, flag racer, second call. Looking good, Richard.
How about a 16 and 16? 16.16.
Here comes Jimmy Golden out of Palm Springs, California. Being on a horse named Tango. But Jimmy's been to all Phoenix rodeos, 31 of them. Looking good, Jimmy.
About a 17 and 72, 17.72.
This is Lorenzo de Aquila out of Prescott, Arizona. In on a horse named Perky. Let's leave him standing. Leave him up. Leave him up. Come on, Lorenzo de Aquila. Help him out now, folks.
How about a 17 and 41 for James.
Here comes Stephen Guidry out of Palm Springs, California, sponsored by Stephen Guidry Realty, on a horse named Toogie. Come on now, Toogie. Do the boogie, Toogie.
How about a 15 and 28, 15.28.
On a horse named Oja. Great sponsor by Charlie's of Phoenix and David Lawson Performance Horses.
Turns it out 15 and 52. 15 Dolphin.
We're working with his horse named Roach.
About a 16.09.
Up next, Raymond Norris out of Scottsdale, Arizona. A horse named Dally. Raymond riding in honor of his mother, who he lost this month.
16.16.
Two cowboys left. This is one of them, Wade Earp out of Dallas, Texas, sponsored by the Roundup Saloon at Mr. Long Arm Paint Co. Extensions. Looking good. Also sponsored by Shaquan's House of Beauty, Hay Hall, Haltry Relocation Services and Extensions.
How about a 15 and 52? You almost got it.
Jason in on a horse named Riggs. Help him out now.
How about a 15 and 82? 15.82. That's going to do it for Barrel Racing.